name is Hada Ward, and I'm in the Electrical Engineer Technology program at Idaho State University. An electrical engineer just knows the components in a system. So be it a small system or a large system, we know what's in it and we can fix it if we have to. Working with instructors in general, they show us so much support. If we don't understand something, they're willing to stay and explain it to us and show us how it works until we understand it. My classmates and I were able to build a little town. Everything was working to show how we generate electricity, and then we had a substation where it distributed to different sections of town. And I think that that has been one of my favorite projects. My favorite thing that I've learned has been relay protection. The technology that goes into relay protection is beyond anything that I've ever seen. And it's what keeps our electricity on. And I think that's awesome. I have enjoyed Idaho State. I have enjoyed the College of Technology. There's so much opportunity. They don't just teach you something, they want you to get a job afterward. As a whole, it has been really good. I haven't had any problems with the college. The atmosphere is awesome.